Hello guys,
welcome back to our YouTube channel
Fun Love Letter. I'm Manur
and I am Anjana.
We are going to play different games.
If you like the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel.
So we are going to play our first game, but before playing, how do you like to win the last match?
I am very happy and very excited, but this time I am in full energy to play these games.
I will try to come back in my game soon. And congratulations for winning the last match.
Thank you so much. So best of luck to you for playing the game.
Best of luck to you too. So we are going to play our first game, and that is ball on five. So you know the rules. We have to put the straw into our mouth and then put the balls on the sticks with the help of straw. So we are going to play it. Before playing, we have to do the toss. Today I will do the first toss.
Okay, so
I'm doing the first toss today. Which hand? She picked this one and this is empty, so I'm coming first and
let me just grab the ball.
So let's see. You put the timer over here. So
are you guys very excited to watch who is going to win this match? Are you excited?
Yes, I am.
So best of luck. 1, 2, 3, go. So she is playing very effortlessly. Okay. Oh wow. She just put two balls in 50 seconds. She's still alive in 44 seconds. She just dropped one ball. Okay, now she just left with 38 seconds, 36, 35. Okay, so 28 seconds passed.
No,
27 seconds before.
Now I have to come in before 28 seconds.
In 28 seconds. So
let's see how and when can she do it. So she has in 28 seconds. Okay, so are you ready to play this game?
I am very excited.
With full energy, you are going to play it. So are you ready?
Yes.
So 1, 2, 3, go. So she is playing very fastly, but she's throwing balls. And she has done two balls in 48 seconds. So now 3 balls, and she has left with 42 seconds. And left with last one. So
I am very excited to win this game
because she has done it before 35 seconds. So she wins this game and I
So first of all, let's clean this whole mess.
And then,
I'm going to celebrate.
So let's take
those. So I'm going to celebrate now. So it's your celebration time. So you be a celebration. Before celebration, I just put my points.
I'm very happy for you. You got 2 points and I
love you. So I'm here to celebrate. I am very excited to celebrate because I have started with 2 points and
I'll try to
energy.
Come back and now celebrate and then we'll go on.
No problem. You will win sometime.
So then we'll go on to our next game. And our second game is catch the balls.
So
we have created this game and
are you guys very excited to watch? The rules are the same.
So hope I win this game because she is winning this game wins once it's come here. So it's your time to toss?
Yes, it's my turn and I'm very excited to do toss.
And this one?
So you win, she's coming first.
So
are you excited to play this game?
Yes,
you best of luck.
Thank you.
Okay,
I'm very excited to play this game because I'm losing it.
So 1, 2, 3, go. So, 1, she's left with 56 seconds and she's playing it very easily. that is a relaxing move because when she drop one, truth or before, she is less than 42 seconds and playing very accurately.
And four score I have done. I can't do the score.
Okay, now I think that she is also tired of playing. So she's done six score. She just draw one. Seven score. Drop one again, drop. I am drop it again. Okay. Just so my time is four. So stop.
So I have done 10 score, I think so. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 score I have done.
So she has to do
the last score to win this game.
So
So are you ready? Best of luck before letting train.
Thank you so much. So,
but you have this do it 10 score. Very easy, I can beat it.
Okay, so I'm very excited to play this game. Are you guys very excited to see who's going to win?
I'm hoping that she loses this game because I want to come back these games. So you have 1 minute to play this game. So are you ready?
Yeah.
So 1, 2, 3, go. She has...
I just dropped one. I'm not taking pressure.
She knows that she can do it. She has done one score and two score now. And she has done three. So four score she has done. Five. And so much time. She loses this one. Six. Seven. So she is doing it 8. And she's breaking record. 9.
Oh, so sorry.
She's missing this one. Sorry. Question? 9. Score. And last 10 she has done.
And now, I have done. And now I think so that I have win this game.
11 score she has done. Let's see how much she has done. 12. Okay, so she had done 12 score, I think so. 20.
Oh, I'm so excited to check it out. 6, 8, 9, 10.
10, 11, 12. And you had done 30 score.
Oh, I just win the game.
Let's move
the celebration. I just should be with
that. So for.
And this is where you're at, so let me just write the score.
So I am on 2-0. And she has 4 score and I am very happy for this.
But I am very excited to win this game. So are you guys very excited to watch who is going to win today's match? I will be the winner of today's match. How can I let her win?
So I will not let you win.
Still there are 6 games left, but she can come back.
So our third game is tic-tac-toe. How are you feeling after winning?
I am feeling very excited
winning
with today's what I can say, I will also win today's match. I won't let her give any chance to win today's match.
Here is our
Okay, now let me just arrange the cups.
I'm arranging like this so I can play it
properly. So, let me just put them here. Okay, so, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, so are you guys excited to watch or going to win this game?
I will win.
Of course I will win. How can I let you win? So, 1, 2, 3, go. So,
oh, well done.
Before celebration, let's just complete all this.
And I have let her in 10 seconds that I have outed her from this game.
Oh,
and
I'm very, wow.
And I am very
very excited to get the 2 points and come back. So, set a timer.
Okay, let me just stop the timer. No, it's already stopped.
So, I'm celebrating and I'm very happy.
So, I just lose this game, but it's that's my prize. So, congratulations to you too much. Very fun class with 2 points. She is following me on the points table.
I'm behind her with 2 points left, and I hope I will win.
So, but no problem. She was so proud of that. I can see her.
So, our next thing is arrange the beads. So we have to arrange the beads.
I will mix them before she comes.
So, she is coming with the board and she. And I think so she will win this game because she is good at this game. But I am not.
I am very excited to play this game because I won't let her chance to win this game.
I don't want. I will try my best to
convince her. No problem. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Before playing this game.
So,
I'm very excited to play this game. So are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
1, 2, 3, go.
So I'm collecting the red one.
I am collecting the white ones. But I will put them in the last corner so that it won't take any much time to shift the beads in that corner.
Now I'm getting the white one.
But she's playing faster than me.
Now I'm putting the pink one.
Now I'm putting the red one.
I think the yellow one there are more.
Yes, the yellow ones are too much. These are very much to be putting in the column. But I am going to put them down so I can bring. But she is very faster than I thought. But I won't let her give any chance to win. So she's collecting the best. So I'm going to collect the blue one. The purple one is here. Now I'm going to collect the orange one.
That's the only purple one on blue.
So, I have just completed on this game today. So, I just win this game.
Okay.
I am very excited to win this game again. I cannot express my feelings.
How can I? I was only left with this yellow cover. I entered my heart to come back in this game. And I hope I will win.
Nobody can understand what I am doing. My trick.
Okay, so now I'll try to this net. So we are going to first of all clean.
It's no cheating. You guys can see that I have the shot on the beat. But you just need to understand my trick. The how I'm playing the game. So, let's just clean this net.
So, I am faster.
Now I have this clean for you.
So, we are going to do this.
So, let's just clean this net. And now I'm going to celebrate.
And I'm 0 again and again. We are 0 on the points table. And that's very much for me to come back. And there are only 2 left.
So if you,
I'm so sorry,
I'm explaining so much time. If you win the 2 games, then you will be equal to me on the points table.
I hope I will win the 2 games.
So I'm very excited to win these 2 games. I am very excited. So you guys can see I'm very happy to win with you.
She's very happy. Her happiness is coming up.
Congratulations. Thank you so much.
So,
no need to get upset because there's a time to win.
So there are 2 games and I am trying the best. And I will try hard to come back into these games.
I'm so sorry. I am very excited. But I don't know where I am. What I'm doing.
So I will do my best.
Okay. This game is made for you. I know.
But we can tell you the rules.
We have to put the balls in center of this line.
So,
should you play it?
So take this. Okay. No, but who knows? Then who's going to come first? So, okay. So your turn to do the toss.
Yes.
No, it's mine. Catching the ball was yours.
The ball.
Yes. So it's your turn.
Oh,
this way. So Vicky is coming first. So it's very easy to test then who is going to make the homework for.
Let me show you.
Just play it one time for the people who are seeing. Then they come to know how we're going to play this game.
So we have different colors, white and black. So I'm doing white. And we have to only twirl it like this.
Yes.
And it does not cross the line. In the center.
Okay, so let's just start the timer.
And there's only 3 seconds for this game. So, 30 seconds are much
to play these line of games.
These are nine.
These are total nine.
So
you just start with the timer. Are you ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, go. You are just not trying it very hard. Okay, so sorry. You are just crossing the line. Cross.
Money.
It's still one. It's still one. Oh, you're not playing it right.
I'm trying to get it now.
It's still one.
So,
for me, so I can't do it.
So I need to have a lot of practice for this game.
So it's your turn.
Here are your goals.
Are you going?
Okay, so. Those goals. I'm thinking about carrots. So 30 seconds will give it to you too, and you have to put that in.
So I am very excited to play this game. This game is your
go onto the line.
So let's check it out, how much per can I do?
1, 2, 3, go! Go!
So it's all running. Why are you doing that?
1, 2, 3, and it's over. Stop. I think that you have done it.
also, it's very easy for me to check what score is she going to make, so that I can make it easier for Delhi. So
I'm going to take the top to put the ball because it is down for me.
Okay, are you? Just, okay, just first of all, stand straight. No, just put yourself in. Are you ready?
Hmm.
1, 2, 3, wish you best of the goal. So she is playing very lightly so that she can win this. Straight. Coming. So you just did one score. Usually you should play it very lightly. Now just I need to tell you that what's the time left. I'm going to tell you that it's 40 seconds left. Playing very good, but okay, she just did 3-4 easily, okay, no problem yet. Good. It's a very fast score that she have done for me. Oh, you just touched. So it means you come to here and I have to come at least here, okay?
Yes.
So I am very good. Best of luck.
1, 2, 3 in my hand. And what is this one?
Sorry. Okay, so I'm coming.
The one that I'm giving to her too. I hope my best. Yes, she will.
So, are you ready?
Yes. Go more down. A little more. Okay. Go. Okay, good. Close. Good. Go more little. Down, down, down. Okay. One score she has done. I'm seeing you.
I told you guys that she's very hard to be beaten in this game.
So, guys, I'm going to play.
First, let's clear this one.
Oh, well, Eight. Team 8 wins, but let me tell you, bring more points than she will. So, I am in train.
So,
I am very happy that I won this game, but in the next game I will win.
Congratulations.
I will let you know that I win. Okay, but I am happy for her too.
Congratulations, but you have won
4 points. I am won after her. I was after her, but because of the 2 games,
I know. I'm going to celebrate.
You're celebrating.
Because the winner of today's match is me! I am excited!
I am also excited, so let me come up and come here. So, she is very excited, she is showing her happiness.
My feeling that I'm going to express to you.
So, I will also tell you because I won the last game. So
I have on in
black,
very exciting.
Yes, you can see black. So if you enjoyed this game, please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. So we will see you. the next time.
Tell us who's going to win in the next video.